This is what makes him one of the best in the business. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. It's starting to look bleak for him now. He may very well have reached the point of no return here in this six-man tag team match.
At this point, he certainly seems to be the weak link of this three-man team. You know, a lot like you, Saxton. Bring me and Cole down a bit.
Guys, this might be a case of his continued aggression getting the best of him. Sometimes it's best to just pull back and think things through.
Taken off his feet here. And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. How much more punishment needs to be dished out? It could be over here. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Nice job getting out of the way of that one. He's moving like a man possessed. He hits him with a nasty chop.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
That one was off the mark. Awful. Just plain awful.
Nothing nice about that move, guys. Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Connects with a counter. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Uh-oh, got him in the sleeper. Is he gonna pass out?
He's just about there.
Wow, he escapes it. He's just got no quit in him here tonight, Cole. And that one grounds him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
And there's the counter. He's looking at it. It's got to be over now.
Talk about taking care of business.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Well-executed clothesline. What a shot! If you take many more like that, you're... resemble a heavy bag.